President Biden and Prime Minister Netanyahu did speak on the phone. They spoke in November after President Biden's election was clear. So he spoke to him as president-elect, but didn't waste a moment in getting that relationship, you know, back into a normal sort of conversational channel. And we've seen that both National Security Advisor Jake Sullivan and Secretary of State Tony Blinken, and the Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin, all have spoken to their Israeli counterparts, I think in at least one case, more than once since inauguration. And so, you know, looking at it as a foreign policy analyst, I would say President-elect and the Prime Minister spoke and the relationship is just moving forward. It's on track. There is no halt in the bilateral work getting done here.